Know that. And you can look at where Çatalhöyük was, where three continents meet, Africa, Asia, and Europe, and you can see.
It's not what we find at Çatalhöyük. We think Çatalhöyük is an aggressively egalitarian society, where showing difference.